Tacoma Nature Center, formerly Snake Lake Park. Again, what a nice time of the year to come here. Nice mix between leaves on the trees and the leaves on the ground. I think I'm doing this in the reverse order than I normally do, so reverse order, reverse direction. Hello. Trying to remember. What's the point of this? Yeah, I didn't think it went anywhere, and it doesn't. It just has this little marker that says 4. For what? Hello. There's nothing really back there. No, it just ends.
Hi.
Hi. I mean, maybe it was a lookout point, but there's so much stuff in the way you wouldn't be able to see anything, so may have been a nice lookout point at some other time. Where does this one go to? At least you can see more than in the other spot. and we'll eventually be away from the traffic, the car traffic. Now there is a genuine way across there, but I'm going this way for now. It's funny, I talked about there not being traffic the whole way. It'll be real soon, and it's just like, yeah, but it's going to take a little bit. Because we're going to have Highway 16, the underside of Highway 16, coming up. But we will eventually be away from the traffic. It'll just take a little while. You can see here comes the underside of the freeway. Which is kind of neat looking, I guess. I don't know, I just find a lot of architecture to be fascinating. Here's a better view, right? Other seasons, that's usually swamped in, but right now it's dry. It's dry! All right, which way? I think I'll go up. In my beautiful balloon. So we were below it, and now we're above it. We're above it all. Calgon, take me away. Yeah, they originally wanted that completely closed off, but, you know, with the fence, but people weren't having that. I mean, there's still a little bit of a din from the traffic, but it's not bad. I don't know. Let's take a look. Have I ever tried going down this? I don't recognize having gone down this before. No, I can't say I've been on this. Well, that leads to a fence. A fence, not an off-fence. Alright, well. Huh. Wait a minute. Well, you can just walk right around it. So maybe it's just for cars' sake. Just seems like a very unnecessary thing there. Yeah, and that is a dirt road that cars go down sometimes. So let's see here. What do we got? My. I don't want to go down that. Huh. Something I'll have to check out some other time. Kind of looked like it was a construction area down there, so I think it's outside of the park boundaries. But I'm going to check that out on Google Maps at some point again and just see, hey, what's this? I was going to say, yeah, I thought that would lead to a fence, and there it is, so. Yeah, I knew about that one, just not the other one. Gotta love these long incline stretches. Thank you. birdie. Hello. Wow, just now finally don't smell their laundry. Just amazing how strong it is, and people don't realize it. Not much on this side. Hello. What? Oh, yeah, there's a four coming up. Well, it's a quicker, thicker picker-upper. No, it was a quicker walk this time. And that's okay. Yeah, there are a few spots I didn't explore, so. Anyway, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.